After the intense first look of actress Vidya Balan from her upcoming film Kahani 2, the actress has now released the teaser of the film, and to broke the news, the Parinita actress took to Twitter and wrote, "Innocent until proven guilty." Vidya, who also featured in the 2012 film Kahani, will be essaying a 36-year-old woman, Durga Rani Singh, wanted for kidnapping and murder in the second installment of the upcoming thriller. Co-produced by Sujoy Ghosh, the film also stars Arjun Rampal in a key role. It is scheduled to release on December 2.